Hello everyone, my name is Charles Fox.
And I'm Warren Miller.
And in this video, we're gonna talk about replacing your roof if you already have solar on it.
But let's assume, Charles, that somebody has, in fact, already installed solar. It's been there for years, it's working for them, it's great, and now their roof is at the end of the life and it needs to be replaced. What's the process and what's the cost?
Yeah, it's a pretty painless solution. It's gonna require us to come up on there, physically remove the panels. It's gonna be coordinated with your roofer. They're gonna have to install the new roof and we're gonna come back and put the same panels back on your roof, on your new roof. It's typically primarily a labor component. If we can use most of the parts, you know, there'll be very limited costs on additional parts. And it's a fairly simple process. It may take a day, half a day to take the panels off a typical home, and it may take a day to put them back on after your roof is replaced.
One thing to consider though, Charles, is that from the moment we come out there and turn off your solar system and the work begins until the moment we come back out and turn it back on again, is you're going to be paying for electricity from your utility company and not benefiting from the production of the solar.
Yeah. As far as the cost, it's really hard to say. It depends on the size of your system. So we'd be glad to give you an estimate. If you have a roof that needs to be replaced with solar panels that are already there, give us a call. We'll give you an estimate and we can definitely guide you through that process. Last of all is, we get asked this question a lot, is if I have panels up there, does it actually protect my roof and actually give it a longer lifespan?
Yeah, so it does protect your roof from the elements. And so where the solar is sitting, it protects it from the elements. And so it does allow that portion of the roof to last longer. And so if you have panels covering your entire roof, you might have some even wear on the roof. However, if you have it just on one side, you might anticipate that the side that has solar panels will outlast the side that does not.
Yeah, but by and large, I don't know that you're gonna gain a whole lot. You're not gonna get a lot of extra years by putting solar up there and, you know, getting a lot longer useful life out of your roof.
No, if your goal is to get a longer roof life, solar is not the way to do it.
Right.
You should be putting up solar for the great investment reasons that you want to go solar. Yeah.
Thank you so much for watching this video, and we hope that you found it very helpful and useful.